Probably the beginning of my junior year last year, I put in a lot of work and I realized if I wanted to play in college, I'd have to gain my confidence more than I did and work hard. And so I did workouts twice a week in the morning and I just pushed myself to try to be the best I could.
What, other than maybe proximity to home, what made, you know, Indiana Tech the right fit for you?
The program and Coach Biggs, just the program she's built over there was amazing. And when I was talking to her about it, she just, it was really easy to choose that school compared to other ones.
Why was it easy?
When I went to a practice with them, I went and watched a practice, the way she coached, it was very similar to what I was used to, and I liked that. And she stays a very positive mindset, and she'll correct you on things positively, so that's nice.
To be able to, I think they only lost, you know, two or three games last year, one of the most successful NAIA programs in the country. How much does that excite you to be able to join a program like that in your hometown?
It's just really exciting, like, to be a part of that, to have such a great record and be a part of such a great program. So.
You know what you're going to major in?
I'm going to major in criminal justice.